Hey, my name is Sean. Welcome to Echoes and Eternity Bourbon.
Wally World, here we come.
Sorry for the video quality today. Apparently I left my stand at home. Also left my microphone at home. But that's all right. I just want to show you some of the shops that we went to here in Clarksville. Got to go to a few different liquor stores. I'll do a video when I get back to kind of recap some of the things that I was able to pick up. Also went to a wine tasting place yesterday with the wife. Today we're going to Heaven Hill. It's a bottle your own experience where you kind of get a tour, some history. And then at the end, you can bottle one of four different things. They have a Elijah Craig barrel proof, they have a Larceny, they have a Bernheim, these are all barrel proofs, and then they have a fourth barrel, which they normally don't have, and that's a single malt that they're having there. So trying to debate on what we're going to get on those today, so looking forward to that. But I hope you enjoy the videos. Sorry to not bring my recording equipment, but I hope you guys all are having an amazing day. I hope that you guys enjoy your weekend. And I'm hoping that if you happen to be working, that your work time goes fast, your off time goes slow. You all have an amazing day. Cheers and God bless. All right, hanging out here at Elite Wine and Spirits in Clarksville, Tennessee. Let's see how elite they truly are inside. Let's see what we got. try it out here at Liquor Warehouse in Clarksville, Tennessee. Let's see what they got inside. Out here at Mulligan's Wine and Spirits. Let's see what they got inside.